So my name is Jared Yoder. I am owner of Spectrum Graphics. Entered the industry in the late 1990s and have been doing it for now almost 20 years. One of the challenges, obviously, with different machines is you've got different ink chemistries and they do not make the same ink set. So managing all those different inks is very strenuous, but because of color management, it allows us the ability that if we need to, we can split the job up and have things look identical. We would not be able to accomplish that without stringent color management practices and also the software to support that color management need. So we use ONYX to not only to provide and build output profiles, but as a tool to assess, you know, this is what we're going to have to do with this piece of equipment in order for us to be consistent, especially going with a totally different manufacturer, a totally different ink chemistry. We have easy access to relinearize to bring our presses back within that known state. And so we are constantly monitoring. It is every day that we are inside Media Manager, either profiling a new substrate, re-linearizing an existing substrate for consistency. It becomes part of the production process. It's not to be something that is kind of done on the side. It is an integral part of the process, you know, and trying to control a printer and all the variables that go in that. They handle it terrifically. So the color aspect of it is extremely important. It allows us control to the nth degree, which is why we love ONYX.